How to raise your hand in Google Meet meeting. I'm gonna guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, head over to the Google Meet app. After you're in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you'll see this kind of app interface. Now, in order to raise your hand, you need to be in the Google Meeting room. So first of all, you need to join the meeting room. I'll join this room. Tap on this Ask to Join button. After the admin will let you in, you'll be able to join the meeting. Now that you're inside the meeting room, in order to raise your hand in the meeting room, what you can do is, you can tap on this three dots icon in the bottom right. You'll see a pop-up menu. Now in this menu, in the top left, you can see the hand icon. If you tap on it, your hand has been raised. You can see the hand icon in your profile. So that's how you can easily raise your hand in the Google meeting. If you want to put your hand down, you can tap on this three dots icon again and tap on the hand icon. And that's it. That's a very easy process. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.